Hi, I'm Chris Harper, and with me is Michaela. We're here to demonstrate an application for shin splints. This can be pain anywhere along the inner shin or the front of the leg. And in this case, I'm going to just use a red dot and actually place that where the pain may be. Your pain may vary, and we're going to tape relative to this dot. Some causes of this may be overuse, inflammation, changing running surfaces, poorly fitting or worn out shoes, or drastic increases in activity. KT tape helps treat this condition by relaxing associated musculature, relieving pressure on tissue to reduce pain, and may increase circulation. For this application, we're actually going to place the foot in plantarflexion or toes away from the shin, so sliding that foot down. And we're going to take our first full strip, and we're going to twist and tear the backing paper towards the logo end of the tape to create an anchor point. We're being very careful not to touch the adhesive on the tape and just handle the tape with the paper. We're going to remove the paper backing, and we're going to place this on 50% stretch. So stretch all the way out and then back that off about halfway. We're going to tape right over that point of pain. Again, your pain may be in a slightly different location. And as we take the paper off, that last bit of tape we're just going to apply with absolutely zero stretch. Give that a quick rub to create a little friction and heat that allows it to adhere much better to the skin. For our next piece, we're going to take a full strip, and this time we're going to fold it in half, and on the folded end, we're actually going to cut rounded corners. The rounded corners just help the tape not get caught in clothing and peel off prematurely. Okay, we're going to take our first strip and twist and tear that backing paper to create an anchor end of the tape. We're going to place this just above that point of pain, laying that anchor down with absolutely zero stretch. We're going to peel that paper off, again being very careful not to touch the adhesive, handle the tape just with the paper. We're going to apply this on 80% stretch, so if you stretch all the way out 100% and back that off just a little bit, we're going to lay this down, though the last bit of tape, we're going to remove that paper and put that down with absolutely zero stretch. Get a quick little rub just to make sure it's adhering well. I'm going to take our next strip, and just like that first half strip, we're going to tear the end of the tape to create an anchor point. This time we're placing this just below the point of pain. Again, anchoring with absolutely zero stretch, removing that paper with absolutely just not touching the adhesive. We're going to put that on 80% stretch, lay that down in the very end of the tape. We're going to remove the paper backing and lay that end down with absolutely zero stretch. Give the whole thing a good rub. That heat that you create with friction helps it adhere much better to the skin. That looks great. Okay, some helpful tips before applying is to clean the skin really well. Just remove any skin oils or lotions you may have on there. Also, stretching the calves out may help. Shave or trim the area if you have hair over the lower leg. And wear a sock to sleep just so the tape doesn't roll while you're rolling around while you're sleeping. Some complementary treatments may include rest, ice, massage, and some strengthening. Please seek care if you have severe pain, swelling, or sharp or very difficult pain spots along that shin. For more information, please see our website at kttape.com.